This substantial suburban pass is 5.2 kilometres long and descends 435 metres, producing an average gradient of 1 in 12, with the steepest parts registering in at 1 in 5. The road connects a wide range of suburbs, both residential and commercial, within Underdam and environs. It's located approximately 23 kilometres northwest of Durban. The pass offers some fabulous bends and even better views over the Inanda Dam. The traverse includes 32 bends, corners and curves, of which two sections are chicane-style bends, which include tight hairpins of 180 degrees and another horseshoe bend of the same arc. The road is tarred and is also sometimes confusingly known as the Inanda Pass. Inanda Road traverses a different valley near this pass a little further south, so calling it Inanda Pass can only cause confusion. This is a high crime zone, so be fully aware of your personal safety at all times and preferably drive this pass in a group. The Inanda Dam is one of the biggest dams in the KZN area and has a capacity of 251.6 million cubic meters.